Thank you. You actually get these encouraging little banners that motivate you to continue your learning stream for that course. This is quite nice and can be motivating to some people. However, just keep in mind though, and to reiterate, our goal is to try to optimize learning the skill, not complete the course for its own sake. And that's why I would also recommend having your own scoreboard that tracks the progress of your lead metric towards your live metric. Your x-axis for this case would be like the time.